FMEA stands for Failure Mode and Effects Analysis. It's a step-by-step way to identify how a product's design or production process may fail or not work as intended. Many organizations use FMEA to anticipate things that may go wrong in the design or build of a product, predict how those things may impact the business, and evaluate ways to avoid them. DFMEA, or Design Failure Modes and Effects Analysis, involves putting the design of a product under scrutiny to identify and anticipate possible design flaws so they can be resolved before mass production of that product begins. DFMEA considers various factors, such as materials, regulatory requirements, and environmental interactions, to ensure the final product is safe and performs as intended. DFMEA is best done during the design process, so that failure prevention and detection are built into the design right from the beginning. PFMEA stands for Process Failure Modes and Effects Analysis, and is a way to anticipate failures caused by the process of making a product. PFMEA evaluates the impact of process breakdowns and helps ensure efficiency, avoiding serious issues that can waste valuable time and resources. PFMEA is best done during the development of the manufacturing process after the product itself has been designed. The structure of the team performing PFMEA should include testing analysis engineers, production team members, and procurement, quality, service, and logistics professionals. Quality issues with a product's design or production process can cause safety hazards, damage a company's reputation, or frustrate customers. DFMEA and PFMEA help avoid such issues and prevent costly fixes down the road. The steps involved in performing FMEA are generally the same for both design and process FMEA. It begins with a review of the design or the process to identify potential points of failure and their downstream effects. The severity, occurrence, and detectability of each failure is then evaluated against their causes and the controls that exist to prevent them. This analysis allows organizations to prioritize potential design or process failures for corrective action and ultimately avoid or eliminate them. This method may be repeated until the most critical failures in the product's design or process have been minimized. DFMEA and PFMEA are valuable tools for improving the quality and safety of the design and production of goods while reducing the risk of costly errors. By anticipating and addressing potential failures early in the design process, companies can produce higher quality products that meet regulatory standards and satisfy the expectations of customers. Equipment breakdowns and unplanned maintenance are important failures considered in the DFMEA and PFMEA processes. A well-managed maintenance program supported by a world-class CMMS like Limbel significantly lowers equipment-related RPNs and helps prevent process failures and product defects. Visit www.limbelcmms.com to learn more.